Yep. What a great time to be alive.
Sold out tonight, over 14,000.
Lucky to be here.
Performance by Cody Rhodes this past Saturday night. He entered midway through the field at number 15. He lasted over 43 minutes, eliminating four men in that time en route to his second straight Royal Rumble win. It's been such an emotional road for Cody Rhodes to get back to this moment tonight as a Royal Rumble winner and heading to WrestleMania.
To have it happen down here in St. Pete, in Tampa, makes it even more special. It's what his dad used to do down here.
The stomping grounds of his father, the late great American dream, Dusty Rhodes.
What do we want to talk about? You know, I had something in mind to say first in response to my own question, but on the way out here, I heard something for the very first time that just was music to my ears. Samantha. Can you do me the honor of saying it one more time?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of the 2023
Hell yeah. Thank you. Wow, we got a lot of folks in here tonight. I know that you come to Monday Night Raw, you come to WWE Live, the SmackDown, to the PLEs, and the expectation is on us to give you the very best action, the best 3 hours of your life to escape from any worries that you might have. But often, I don't think people realize how sometimes we need to escape too. The last 48 hours of my life outside of here has been rather challenging. Everything is good, all is well, but on Saturday, you will never know how much I needed you. I am endlessly grateful for that, but let's get to it. Let's make WrestleMania 40 official.